What's going on, everyone? Chandler Wheat here with Lebanon Ford Performance, and today we are going to talk about one of our most common upgrades that we see on our supercharger packages, and that is the addition of half shafts. What they are, why they're important, how they differ from each other, and to keep you guys from breaking down at the track or on the street. So with that said, let's dive right into it. So sitting right here before me, we have a OEM Ford takeout half shaft. This is one that came off of our cars. And then we have primarily our go-to upgrade, which is the GeForce Racing 850 horsepower half shaft. It's considered a entry level half shaft rated to 850 wheel horsepower, which for 99% of customers, it's going to be plenty. If you do find that you're going to be doing maybe E85 in a Whipple Stage 3, twin turbo car, a stick car that you're going to be putting on 15-inch radials, whatever it may be, I would probably go ahead and opt for the Ford Performance Outlaw ones, which are a 1500 horsepower half shaft, conveniently made by GeForce Racing. That's right. So all of your Ford Performance half shafts, they are all made in Wichita, Kansas by GeForce. Naturally, GeForce also has their own product line that they sell as well. So they're pretty much the exact same, with the only real difference being that the axle shaft on the Ford Performance ones are painted blue, whereas the GeForce are black with the GeForce logo. But let's talk about the similarities real quick before we get to the differences. They're both 28 spline, they're both the same exact length, which means that the GeForce half shafts are gonna drop right into any S550 Mustang 2015 all the way through 2019. You don't have to worry about changeovers, manual versus automatic, etc. It's a direct bolt-in. For those of you do-it-yourself customers, they can install usually in about 4 to 6 hours, depending on your mechanical ability with basic hand tools. It can be kind of a difficult job as you finagle these out of there, but it's really not that hard. The factory half shafts are very weak. We have actually seen customers and friends break these on completely stock tires, completely stock power levels, if you launch it hard on the strip. Obviously, you need a sticky surface, a sticky compound, or a lot of power in order to break them, but it's very easily done if you have any of those three, especially if you have more than one of them together. So take this, throw it out, let's move on to something else. Right off the bat, you guys will notice that the axle bar itself, there isn't a neck down like there is on the Ford, the OEM Ford piece. It's all one design. It's all aerospace grade alloy that I am told is unique to GeForce's design. They specifically picked this alloy for its strength. And there is a tremendous difference in weight between the two of them. The Ford Racing one's really light. I can lift it easily. Obviously, I don't work out, but this is some seriously beefy stuff. Moving on, let's talk about the axle stub. So obviously these are two axle stubs here. These are all one piece of machined billet. Comes as a solid block. They mill it down, bolts directly in to the CV joint. Again, bolts directly into the CV joint here, whereas on the Ford, it's a multi-piece CV. There's a very narrow lip right here that necks down, whereas the GeForce necks up. This is one of the areas we see it break. We usually more often see them break in here, but again, proprietary CV joints, custom built, one piece inner and outer shafts. Now, the interesting thing with the CV joints that I am told by GeForce is that they feature anti-wheel hop technology. Now, everybody kind of knows what wheel hop is. It's when you dump the clutch, your wheels and your suspension bounces rather than grabbing and allowing you to go forward. I'm not told exactly what makes the anti-wheel hop technology in here, but GeForce claims that it will reduce wheel hop and result in more consistent launches. If nothing else, you're not gonna be breaking the axles and going home on a tow truck. All right, so we've made the determination that upgraded half shafts are extremely important if you're gonna be boosting your car or have any intention of doing serious track work. On our website at LebanonFordPerformanceParts.com, we feature a variety of brands, whether it be GeForce, our personal favorite, Ford Racing, which is basically the same thing, or DSS. You can check them all out on there and get one tailored to exactly kind of your power level and goals. We have everything from the entry level GT350 Ford OE half shafts, which are a little bit stronger, all the way up to 2000 horsepower level pro half shafts. Our personal favorite, the GeForce 850s, retail for about $1,299. And again, it's a really worthwhile investment. You really don't want to be that guy who snaps a half shaft on the line at the drag strip, has to get pushed back to the pits, or worse yet, you end up on a tow truck on the way home. No fun at all being stranded. Those of you guys who are gonna be looking into our performance Mustangs, our 700, 750, 800, and Hellion Mustangs, we really, really strongly suggest doing these. If you're gonna be moving to any sort of an ET street radial, cheater slick, full-on bias ply, whatever it may be, if you're gonna be going to like 100 treadwear tire or less, and you intend to do drag strip use, especially if you have a manual transmission, seriously, just go ahead and do it. It's definitely worth the money. You're gonna break them at some point, and it's not gonna be fun when you do. So with that, guys, we're gonna wrap that up. We'll move into a couple other videos talking about how to put all the power from our supercharger systems to the ground reliably. But again, it all starts from being able to do it without braking, and that's why we think the half shafts are probably the most important upgrade that you can do on your Mustang. If you're looking for more information on any of our performance Mustangs, whether that be our Roush 700, Procharger 750, Whipple 800, or LFP Hellion Street Sleeper, make sure to check them out online at LebanonFordPerformance.com. Additionally, if you just need parts or you want to read a little bit more about why half shafts are so important, you can check them out online at LebanonFordPerformanceParts.com. The majority of these are in stock and they will ship within about 48 hours anywhere in the continental United States. Thanks so much for watching and stay tuned for the next episode.